Dakota. It sure doesn't look like North Dakota, but I want you to look a little more closely. Because if the Holy Spirit had sent you to North Dakota, about this time of year, you'd look out and you would see fields white as a harvest. That's what you see right there. And that's why the Lord has called you to this place and to this ministry, as he desires that they should be laborers. Move into those fields and to bring him a rich harvest of lives for his kingdom. Daniel Wu, I ordain and consecrate you to the holy office of the public ministry and the one holy Christian and apostolic church, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In his time, in his time, he makes all.
God's people and speaking for the whole church, receive Daniel Wu as a servant of Christ, a minister of word and sacrament, given the church to serve God's people with the gospel of grace and salvation. If so, answer, we will.
We will.
Receive God's blessing. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of the Father, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with you all. 上帝的恩赐, 神的平安, 聖靈的感動, 与大众同在。